Mr. Sinha, let me ask you, sir. You know, as I pointed out at the start of the show, 25 years of the Indian telecom sector, we've seen many changes. We find ourselves once again at a regulatory crossroads. You know, I remember Rajiv Chandrasekhar was on my show just a couple of days ago. He's written a letter to the Prime Minister saying we need a new vision for India's telecom sector. We need a new regulatory architecture for India's telecom sector. As someone who's been in this business, as someone who's faced the onslaught of competition as the chairman and managing director of MTNL for 10 years, sir, where do you see this headed today?
One thing is there, that with the advent of the new technology, all the regulatory decisions have to be in line with the latest technology. Like we were, when we, I'm talking about 2003, when the IUC was at the peak, okay. 50 paisa per minute, with the calling party page regime was introduced. And suddenly we found that it was reduced to 30 paisa within 1 year. And we were protesting because it was hurting us. Whereas, in fact, we wanted to protect 50 paisa, but the new incumbents, the private operators,
yeah.
in which included Airtel, Vodafone and Idea, they always asked that you should reduce this price if you want the growth of the telecom. And as a result, the 50 paisa was brought down to 30. And today, 30 has become 15. And I am today seeing the same very operators are telling that it should be increased. I hope they had said the same thing in 2003 and 2004 and 2005.
So the argument at that point in time was that you were trying to protect your inefficiency.
Yes. No, but the argument they used to give that you are trying to protect inefficiency by not reducing the IOC charges. The same thing I will tell, yes, we were circuit-based switching system. Today, with the advent of 4G, now if you want to live with the 2G and 3G and with the RAN, then it is going to be your problem.
Okay.
Because when it is going to be packet-based switching system with the RAN, then obviously it is very difficult to segregate, okay, this is the voice and this is the...
Okay. Let me...